Okay, wants to get us started.
Antonio, did that kind of typify all season tonight, not being able to kill off the season?
Yeah, I think that maybe I have already said this, maybe after the game against West Ham. Yeah. It's very difficult to explain today, because when you have a possession 82%, many chances, you consider only one counter-attack and you draw the game. Yeah, it's very difficult to explain, but we must accept this the result. We must accept to stay fifth in the table. But it's a pity. It's a pity because also today I saw a massive, a fantastic commitment of my players. They tried to get 3 points, but we weren't able to score one goal more than our opponent. And as you know very well, football is simple. If you want to win, you have to score one goal more of your opponent. And today, we weren't able to do this.
Mathematically, you can still get the top four, but realistically, do you think you probably won't now?
The situation wasn't in our hands before of this game. And for sure, after this draw, the possibility are less than before to play this game. Yeah, I think this. And at the same time, we have to try to do our best, like today, yeah, because I repeat, and we played an intensive game. We played with great will, great desire to get 3 points. But we weren't able to win the game today. But this is football.
Was your decision to rotate today, did you have the cup final in mind?
No, absolutely, no. If you remember, and I made a rotation also against Parley. Yeah, but to make rotation, it means to play with players like Morata, Willian, Christensen, that usually they often every game. I think that it's stupid if we think that rotations or no rotation. And we are Chelsea. We have a big squad, and you have players that they can play. They can play this type of game, and you must win. And against Burnley, for example, we won, and the rotation was good. Today, I repeat, we spent a lot of energy against Liverpool. Then, before the game against Liverpool, a lot of people said to me that the start 11 was not good. Then we won, I'm good. Yeah, but this is football and we can stay to speak for one day, but you have reason. You have always reason.
Does it annoy you when a team is playing, sort of time-wasting so much as they were today and virtually trying to run the play down in the first minute?
At this field? Yeah, but I think that we must respect Huddersfield plan, and for sure they started this game with only one target in his mind, no? To try to take 1 point, and for this reason they wanted to defend very deep, and I think that we must give a best compliment to Huddersfield for this result. Yeah, and we had the chances to score, but we didn't take them. And, but great result for Huddersfield, for the manager, for the players, for the club, and a great congratulations to them.
Do you think fifth place is a fair reflection on your squad strength and performances this season if you finish fifth?
But I'm realistic, and I think that at the end of the season, and you finish in the position that you deserve. I think that we dropped many points in this season, and if we stay fifth at the table, it means that we deserve to stay in this position.
What do you need to do better next season?
No, I think now is not important. Now I think we have to finish this season to be focused to finish this season. We have another game to play. We have an FA Cup final, and then there is the club. For sure, they will do the best for to improve the situation.
Okay, we'll leave it there. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.